if you keyword search rotten intestines and one black testicle, you'll see the inbreeding royal class, the drooling breed or something. These sickos, they have rotten intestines and one black testicle because they're inbred. And I'm telling you, as the son of Cain, that you need to be seven generations removed from that inbreeding royal class, or you can't get into the Garden of Eden. You're a sicko. You're filthy and sick. All you want is money, worship. You know, you want to take. And, you know, there's nothing selfless about you. If you take anybody's money in the name of blood over intent, you're like one of these fuckers right here. An inbreed, royal class, piece of shit, thinking you're holier than thou. You're going to take everybody's money, go off to a mythical place before Satan told you he's going to pay for everything. Just lay low, stay out of trouble, fill up the book of life, the sealed elect. No way to fuck this up. I'm gonna live.
The history of the Grail in ancient times, and says the first Fisher King was a man called Bronn.
The north side of your compass is seeking a south pole. Opposite poles attract. The original compass points south. It's shaped like a spoon. They're showing the north pole is the north star. The south pole is at the very center of the flat earth plane where there's a vortex, a black hole. It's sucking off the sun above your head, and it's spitting out the ash-trailing jet. This would be the feedback loop, the infinite potential, Earth's memory. This would be God. And I hold all the secrets to the Holy Grail and the Garden of Eden. You will join me publicly in blood, stand firm in truth, and we'll fill up a book of life that has 144,000 names. My sealed elect. We will bathe in the lake of fire, drink the holy cum, become immortal. Pass into the Garden of Eden, grab some seeds, come back here, bring forth heaven and earth, and nobody will stop us. If you take anybody's money in the name of blood over intent, you will surely expire. You just need to lay low and stay out of trouble. I was very clear. If you're setting up PayPal accounts and stealing people's money, you're a fool. There's nothing selfless about you. You just want the money. You know that's all it is. You know, you're pitiful, and you're going to fucking die for a good reason. You'll see these characters out here taking money in the name of blood over intent. This grim nasty's got it right there on his fucking channel. You got Black Messiah with his BOI hedge fund. You got these other characters, and I was very clear. If you take that money from somebody, that's blood money. You're gonna fucking die, and everybody you take with you. I told you, it's not gonna cost you anything to get your eternal life. You just need to lay low, stay out of trouble. Fill up the book of life with 144,000 names. But you can't do that. You're a little pussy. You're going to steal all these people's money? When I told you not to, that I'm going to take care of everything? You're going to die by the book for a good reason. You're filthy and sick, and it is what it is. There's an article written on Gizmodo.com, and you see, boy, they cover a whole bunch of stuff.
The history of the Grail in ancient times, and says the first Fisher King was a man called Bronn.